If you go to Area 51 and storm it, I believe this is what you will find.